Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be back in part 2 of the Swarm Simulator. So yeah guys, today we're going to be playing some more Bee Swarm Simulator. As you remember, if you watched last part, if you haven't, go ahead and watch it. But if you do, then you should remember, we got the Lenny Bee. I'm going to call it the Lenny Bee, and I've gotten a new bee over while I was playing a little bit. I got a bee from this thing, it cost honey, and I got a haste bee, which it spins around and it makes like coins that you collect that make you run faster. So, yeah, it's pretty sick. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 bees altogether. How much does the next egg cost? Let me see. 10,000 honey now. I remember last video we got those bees and we finished those bears quests. We can still do more of them, but there's kind of no point in doing them right now. So I remember there is a royal jelly. If I finish the parkour, I actually be able to do it. So let's do the parkour real quick and yeah. I'm really good at parkour, so let's try that again. I'm really good at parkour, so you should be a walk in the park. Well, I guess it's not really a walk in the park since I'm obviously not somehow doing this. Oh, I did it. Royal jelly. Man. That was good. Okay, well, we got a royal jelly. So, what do royals do? Transform to a bee, random, rare, epic. Another bee? Oh, we have to save that till the end of the episode, guys. End of the episode. That's what we're gonna do. But for now, before we do any of that stuff, if you guys remember, we went to the panda. We unlocked the panda. And there is a giant spider here who I hate. Maybe we can kill him this time. Come on, bees, go kill him. Can all our bees kill the spider? Oh my god, this spider does not like me at all. Well, I guess I can't kill that spider because it looks like he's pretty strong. I mean, actually, maybe we might be able to. Let's kill this rhino beetle. You kill rhino beetles pretty fast, honestly. So, there's battle points. I still don't know what they did. I searched them up, and they don't really do anything. I think they're just 4 points and just let you get more pollen or honey or something like that. I'm not 100% sure. There is a royal jelly in here, but before we check that out, check my boy Panda up in here. See what? Oh, we completed his quest. I remember that last quest. Remember? Guess you're not a newbie. I'm not. Take this. Okay, so we got 500 honey. Thank you. Now, this guy is a parachute. That's pretty sick. I want a parachute. Okay. Oh my god, look at that. He has like a jetpack that fits like 65,000. Man, looks like we're kind of a noob compared to a lot of these guys. So, can't make that parkour jump. I have a feeling that there's something connected to this. To get in there. Let's see. There's four. Discover four. Oh, blue bee types. We should have not tried that out. Okay. Well, today we're going to be doing some cool stuff. So we're going to be finding out. How to get that royal jelly. Maybe we could, I don't know, we could do some cool stuff. Maybe we could buy some new stuff from the shop, because I haven't been buying a lot of stuff from the shop lately. Maybe we could get a new eggs, find some new bees, and yeah. So, last time we did the bears mission, I feel like we should do a few of the pandas missions, because we need to get our bees pretty strong. See, there's a bomb and there's a honey coin. The bomb just blows up everything near it. And the honey one just gives you honey. So this one just blows up everything around. So guys, if you do like this video, definitely make sure to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell to know when I'm gonna post more videos. And yeah, it's pretty much all you gotta do. Just click 3 buttons and you're good. You're set for life. No, that's not true, but you know. So, oh, by the way, big shout out to Unspeakable Gaming, by the way, because I actually got his autograph from the Minecraft convention, I think yesterday. So, shout out to him. Oh, wow. I make honey fast now. Well, I mean, might as well open the jelly. Actually, let's not open the royal jelly. No. Let's save that. I had the perfect time. Oh, this dude has a top hat. Oh, he has Frosty the Snowman. It's awesome. You could buy stuff with tickets over there, but I'm not 100% sure what you could buy. So, how much does this cost? $10,313. I think we're not going to get that anytime soon. So, let's go real quick. Let me just go to the... Let me just, you know... Okay, sorry, I can't speak English. Let me go to the Panda, my fan Panda, to get some missions. And let's see what the missions are. Okay guys, so we're here right now and let's see what missions he has. So you can handle a few ladybugs and rhino beetles. I can. I've bunked. Okay, that's nice. Let's kick your lesson up a notch. Okay. There's 3 ladybugs and 3 rhino beetles. Are you kidding me? Well, I guess that's the perfect spot to go since there's... Okay, well, let's kill this rhino beetle first. It's rhino as well since, he's trying to kill me anyways. Oh, did we kill that thing fast? That was pretty sick. Looks like this girl pretty much killed everything up there, honestly. I do hope not. Man, I still want to know how to get tickets. One more ticket so I could get a royal jelly from there. Pretty sure. There's a ladybug. Come on, guys. Go get him. Oh, and a rhino beetle. What are you guys doing? This is not the time to get pollen right now. Come on, bugs. These things are trying to kill me. Come on, kill the rhino beetles. Ah, thank you. Now, ladybug, your turn. Look how fast we're going to kill this thing. Oh, my God. Way faster than before. Like, way faster. Hey, thanks, guys. Man, these guys actually do some pretty good stuff. So, there's like... Wait a second. Look at that. There's a royal jelly up there. How to get up there? I think? It has to do something with the shop, I feel like. But I'm not on sister. I was watching some of Thinksia's videos and he said that I think if you get up there, yeah, you can get a royal jelly. I'm not 100% sure how to get up there. But I wish I can. So let's see how much the things cost. I had the jar. It's honestly, not good. 6,000 honey.
Oh my God.
You can get that pretty quick, actually. Magnet. Collects 1 pollen from 9 surrounding patches. I think I'm gonna buy that, honestly. That is pretty good, honestly. So, I'm just gonna real quick collect all this white. See? Look, you see that running thing? That makes me go a little bit faster. You see? It's not much of a big difference, but he can make a lot at once. So, he can make like 10 at once. And if you have a lot of bees, then you could make tons of running things. So, like right now, I have times 2 speed. And if he keeps making more, I could get to up to like maybe 50 speed. I'm not sure the max. See, he's making another one. There we go. Now times 3 speed. I think the speed is really good because speed helps you get around places faster instead of kind of just being super slow, you know? So let's start making honey. It looks like my bees are kind of trapped in here. My bees are okay. I don't think my bees are okay. rhinos, and they also make honey. So it's pretty cool. So he makes honey, I guess. Okay, the bees got unstuck. Nice. Well, this bee's still stuck, but... Wait. Wait, what? I barely got any honey from that. Oh, it costed 6,000, I think. Right? Let's get maybe 100 more, or 1,000 more, maybe. Just to, you know... Just to... get the hype up a little bit for collecting flowers. And guys, you can go check this out on Roblox. It's called Bee Swarm Simulator, as you can see right here. They have codes now. I want to see what the codes are. I do want to see what the codes are. Wait, what? System? Oh, that's how you do the codes. Okay. I think I did one code called WAX, guys. So if you type in all caps WAX, then I think you do get a code. I think I got like 2,000 or like 4,000 from that. I got a lot of money, so... Yeah, that's pretty much it. So I think what the only thing we're gonna do today really is kind of get a new shovel, or yeah, open my royal jelly, get maybe like a quest, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's do it. Honestly, like when all the bees get my thing and just like go all year, I get like money so fast. Like, I mean, once you have like this amount of bees, like five to seven bees, it feels like you're OP already. Like it just, I kind of like those games where, you know, you feel like you're OP and you just started. You know, it's nice. So let's get this one. How much did this cost? 8. Ooh, that's pretty good. Let's buy the magnet. So we got the magnet. Maybe we could look up some codes actually. You guys think we should look at some codes? I think we should. Let me guys look at some codes, and then we'll go to open our royal jelly and get a mission from the panda, and yeah, do as much of that stuff as we can. So let me just get codes real quick, safely. Okay guys, so the two that I found are change. No, expired. And bop master. Yeah! Yes! 5 tickets! Perfect! Now we can do that thing, yeah, this thing that costs 6 tickets. Perfect. Nice. Okay, well, let me go get a mission from the panda and we'll end off this video. Oh, and I opened my royal jelly. What? Man, I had to go on. Disconnected, man. I'm gonna get back in. Play, there we go. We gotta do this quick because I got 2 more minutes to record, so let's do this. Okay, so requesting server, joining server, you gotta tell us all the tutorial stuff. So nice. And yeah, hold on, hey guys. So I'm gonna real quick go to that number 6 thing right there. Then we're gonna open our royal jelly. Oh, but we only have like a minute to do it, so better hurry up. So, wow, that's pretty cool. Guess we're on 9. Okay, let's hurry up. Let's hurry up. Let's do this. What did I do? Oh, it made me a lot faster. Oh, look, guys, 10. It's the highest it could get. So what does that do? A royal jelly. Did that give me a royal jelly? Did we have 2 royal jellies to open today, guys? Oh, guys, that's so cool. So we're gonna go to our thing. Let's see what we get from our juice. That thing.
Oh, I
forgot. So yeah, let's open our royal jellies. Oh, we gotta do this real quick. Got this. Whoa.